Are you ready?
Hey, you think you could tell us what to do? You think you could tell us what to wear? You think that you're better? Well, you better get ready. Bow to the masters. Break it down! Think you can tell me what to do? You know who you're talking to?
Well, you better get used to the way the world back. I said what you got, it measures in ounces. But that's a freak, what? Yeah, that's a freak, little man. Break it down.
You're a big man. I treat you like you're a little man.
Don't tell me what it's like to be half a man. It must break your heart to see what I am. But that's a freak, boy. Oh.
That's right. I'm the new faction at Alabama Backyard Wrestling. We call ourselves Triple X. And we are going to be worse than Generation X could ever dream of being. To represent Triple X and all the offensive stuff that we're gonna do. So suck it if you're not down with it. That's right. We got a new faction in the Alabama Backyard Wrestling, Triple X. And if you ain't down with it, suck on it until you choke it, bitches. That's right, Triple X faction won't be stopped. This Triple X faction is going to do whatever we want. And we are going to make you say, oh shit, no he didn't. That's right, Triple X is here. We're the newest faction in Alabama Backyard Wrestling, and we're gonna do stuff that's gonna make you die. That's right. That's why we're here. We came to crash this party, and we're gonna do stuff in my videos on YouTube at the home. The Bound Bound Backyard Wrestling, that's right. We are gonna do the stuff that's gonna make your mouth fall and hit the floor. And I wanted to introduce you to our new faction, Triple H. And if we ain't done with that, suck on it until you choke on it, bitches. That's right. That's right, Bear. You, Mally Bally, y'all don't have a chance of holding on to those belts. That's right, everybody. That's right. Triple X is here. And we're going to raise as much hell as we can in Alabama Backyard Wrestling and do stuff in our videos that'll make you say, oh my God, I'm going to make your mouths fall. You fought DX with a bunch of degenerates. You haven't seen nothing what we got in store for you. And on that bombshell, we hope you will like, comment, and subscribe. And on that bombshell, good night.
Think you can tell me what to do?
Triple X generation ain't going nowhere.
I thought I was managing my moderate to severe ulcerative colitis, but I realized something was missing.